Hey yo together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Diary, where I want to get a little bit higher in the rankings with my mech play. Just in case the new patch after BlizzCon will be somewhat useful for mech, but I don't know. But we will see. So, did I have? Yeah, okay. I will hopefully. After this game I won't forget to have a look on the recording, because it's still laggy for some reason if I record. The game itself is fine, the internet is fine, and the other games I record are also fine, the videos I mean. So that's the problem here. I don't really know where the issue is with the lagging in StarCraft in the videos if I record. But I sure am willing to find out, if possible, somehow. So this is what I wanna try here. I don't know about TVC mech, but I think I know what to do here. Yeah. So, oopsie, I should maybe, yeah, there we go. I am gonna try to maybe play somewhat of an all-in. I just saw, I don't know, what kind of tournament was it? I'm not quite sure. Some tournament. It was quite a standard opening with Hellions, but soon those Hellions went into Hellbats. And he attacked very early, so I wanna try this. I wanna try to deal really, really good damage here with a Hellbat push, all in, whatever. And with that as well, I might try to get a Liberator across the map. Maybe I put it with the push, I don't know. The harassment is a little bit difficult here. But I wanna try, I'm just gonna try if this is working. I think it was 6 Hellions and some Marines. He didn't get reactored Marines, just non-stop Marines. He didn't go for a Reaper. I think that could be a problem, but I'm going to get a Reaper. If I can keep the Reaper alive, this should be helpful for me as well. And we just see how it goes. Okay? I mean, it's not a really good thing to have no build order in StarCraft 2, but if you have somewhat of an idea on what you want to do, then this still can work somewhat. So you go there. Okay. Come on. Yeah, there you go. So, this is my game plan. And you see it lines up really nicely. Ah! What am I doing with my Reaper? Yeah, not perfect. Not at all. Okay. But it's not a big issue. I did scout, it's okay. He's not there. And that's the nice thing here. It lines up so nicely with everything. Basically, it lines up nicely. There was an overlord, whatever. Ah yeah, okay. I just wanna try to scout here. Just scout what's going on. Okay, there was a creep tumor. There's another creep tumor. I just really need to know what's going on here. He got speedlings and I didn't see much. That's a problem. That's okay, because I will very soon with hopefully enough units, I will attack him. Really nasty attack. And then this should be really good for me. So just might go here for a second liberator just in case. Okay. And then let's see what's happening here. You know? I'm not gonna harass him now to death. That's his problem now. Because I don't think he can defend this, you know. I wouldn't know how. Yeah, that's the thing. That's if you can abuse the map. You know? So that's that, and it looks like it's working, at least for me, so far. Oh, how did he get in there? That's not good. That's not good. Nice counterattack, I have to say. And there are banelings now. Interesting. And those hellions did nothing to me. I need to take better care of all of this here. I don't know if this is working out or not. He's doing real good damage. But on the other hand, what does he have left? Yeah, you want to do some banelings there, I see. Not gonna happen. But nicely done, I have to admit. Nicely done. And this is also very bad if this happens. As you can see, I'm not really playing good here. So I killed something, but not a lot. I need to repair my units. Okay, and as soon as possible, I will attack again, if I can. And I definitely should try to get another command center. I killed his stuff there, so that's not bad. But I doubt that this is enough to just win. No. Oh, and supply cap, that's not nice. Okay, so let's... Ah, nice. Nice trick. Very nice trick. Sadly, it's completely useless. He's now losing the drop overlord. Okay. It wasn't too bad, but I doubt that this will win him the game. But it was nice, I have to admit, that was really nice. So here I get a tank now. And it's nice that he has those roaches now, but how is he? Yeah, that's the thing. Look how fast the spine dies. There's not a lot he can do. Oh, Ravager, that's good for him. He's not doing too bad, I have to say.
Attention,
Yeah, with the Ravager. This is looking good for him now. Uh-oh. Okay. I didn't think he would get into Ravager that fast. But definitely is a problem. It definitely is a problem for me now. Yeah, you can't attack there. You just can't. Okay, he destroys those rocks, that's good. He needs to do this. And I need to take a base now. Somehow, I don't know how I am supposed to take this base. But I'm a oh no! Ah, auto. Okay, this liberator is toast. Great job. Or maybe not, who knows. Could you go there? You go there, and you go there, and then we have those there. Hmm, I don't kill enough stuff here, that's a big problem. That's a big, big problem. And I mean, that's really a big problem. Because I still don't know if I can somehow win this. I need to get high in supply, but especially this is the difficulty right now. I should try to get maybe some damage to his economy. Maybe, just maybe. Oh great! Uh-huh. There he is. If this is his whole army, then maybe there's a chance that soon I might attack and deal damage, but potentially not. Okay, does he see those Hellions? Yeah, of course. His upgrades are not awesome, but not bad at all as well. So that's just a little bit annoying. So I think I just go now and hope for the best. If he wants to attack there, I mean, he's killing some stuff there, but if it's enough or not, I don't know. I mean, I now need to slowly poke forward. That was stupid, for example. But this is now better. So just poke slowly forward, so that he can never attack without getting hit. That's what I need to do here. So now he attacks, and he has a lot of stuff, and that's not really... I don't have anything to buffer. That's a big problem. But he's losing stuff as well. But is it enough? That's a big question I have to ask myself. Is it enough? Or will he just overwhelm me? Potentially it's just barely enough to not die. Yeah, it looks good. So I definitely need those. Oh come on. Really? So. Whew. Not easy. Not easy at all. This game is not easy at all. The big problem for me also is I don't have much economy or much production here at all. Okay, so I need to go there. Go there. Yep. And now he needs to attack right where my liberators are. And maybe now slowly I can push forward here. He still doesn't have any Viper, that's helpful for me at least. If I can kill those eggs, that would be nice. Yeah, he is. If I could kill those, that would be nice. Okay. He's going in there right hard, I have to say. He might just win. Maybe not. I can't be sure if he wins or not, I don't know. It's looking difficult. So he wants to kill this building. But he's not getting it. And I killed something. So I don't know how long I can hold this position like that. Okay. I am short on money now. So I need some more money. He doesn't have many bases, I feel like. So now he knows where I am. So I can siege here. Where is his army now? It's not there. So it is somewhere else. If he goes for Mutalis, for example, now that would be disastrous for me. I don't know where his army is. No, oh, there it is. Saw it. Ah, there are the Vipers. Now he got Viper. Okay, I see. Attempt, need something liberated? Now he got the Viper. I don't know if this is what he should do. I feel like that's definitely... The Viper is really good. You need the Viper as Sir. He needs it. But the thing is, with no income, eventually he will lose. He has to lose eventually. I mean, he's trading right nicely. But is it enough? So where are his Viper? There they are. And he's not going in. One blinding cloud. Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. That's not enough. I just outproduced him. A little bit. But my upgrades are very bad. And there we go. That was a fun game. Not a very good one, but a fun game. GG. Okay. Yeah, we both were quite bad. So with the initial push... Yeah, I lost some units here. I didn't deal the damage I had to. The counterattack was really good. And put himself back into the game. The Viper were way too late. But other than that, not bad. And I was only on tanks, liberates and hellbats. Normally I should go onto Thor and some... Definitely Vikings. He never abused Swarm Host as well, which was a big factor there. And my income was bad. My economy was not really good. But okay. So, with that in mind, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.